Go with me to see the band Zebra at the canyon in Montclair. Yay!
Okay, I'm here at the canyon in Montclair. The lighting's not so good. And I'm waiting for Fuzz Bucket to come on. And they have merch, but I'm hoping that they have girl sizes. I don't think they will. Oh my god, there's more Zebra girls! There's more Zebra girls! More Zebra girls! Yeah! Where's Zebra Girls right here? This is the only place where I have light to do a selfie. Thank you. I gotta go. Peace.
Gratuitous porta potty video at the Zebra concert. You missed me? I think you did.
I'm taking the air now.
Well, that was a fun event. Here I am in the giant chair. There's a giant chair at the Canyon in Montclair. I've been there a few times. I do like it. I did like my outfit. It was just perfect because it's a zebra with a purple print. I got a lot of compliments on my outfit. I was feeling myself. My hair looked good. It was a good night. That's Randy Jackson. He's the one I bought a t-shirt, by the way. So I got to meet him and his wife, and they're really groovy. And I did have fun at the canyon. At the beginning, I guess I got there too early. It was a little strange. And all the drinks were a different price. One bar was $13, the other bar was $10 with a tall that gave me a lot. And a third bar gave me a small drink. So it depends on where you go. But here's the t-shirt. I love it. Have a groovy day. Peace.